हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन द चैप्टर ट्रायंगल ऑफ क्लास 10th मैथ्स फर्स्ट थ्योरम इज बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनलिटी थ्योरम। दिस थ्योरम इज आल्सो नोन एज थेल्स थ्योरम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस थ्योरम, दैट इज बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनलिटी थ्योरम। अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस थ्योरम द स्टेटमेंट इज इफ अ लाइन इज ड्रॉन पैरेलल टू वन साइड ऑफ द ट्रायंगल, if a line is drawn parallel to one side of the triangle, intersects other two sides at two distinct points, then that two sides will be divided in same ratio. What is given? In the triangle ABC, D is parallel to BC. What we have to prove? AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. Now we will do some construction. Join BE and DC and draw DM perpendicular AC and EN perpendicular AB. What is join BE and DC and draw DM perpendicular AC and EN perpendicular AB. EN perpendicular AB. This is all constructions. Now we will prove. What is the proof? We know that area of triangle is equal to half into base into height. So first we will find the area of triangle ADE. Area of triangle ADE, that is half multiplied by base AD, then perpendicular height is EN, and area of triangle BDE is equal to half base is DB and perpendicular height is again EN. Now we will find the ratio of the area of triangle ADE to area of triangle BDE. So area of triangle ADE upon area of triangle BDE, that will be equal to half AD multiplied by EN upon half of DB multiplied by EN. Here half will be cancelled out and EN also will be cancelled out. We will get AD upon DB, means area of triangle ADE divided by area of triangle BDE is equal to AD upon DB. This is first equation. Now again we will find the ratio of area of triangle ADE is to area of triangle DEC. So area of triangle ADE upon area of triangle DEC is equal to, for triangle ADE base is equal to AE and perpendicular height is DL. So it can be written as half base AE multiplied by perpendicular height DL upon, for triangle DEC, half base is EC and perpendicular height is again DM. Here also half will be cancelled out and DM will be cancelled out. We will get AE upon EC. That is equal to AE upon EC. This is your second equation. We also know that two triangles on same base and between same parallels are equal in area. So here triangle BDE and triangle DEC are on same base DE and between same parallels that is DE and BC therefore they will be equal in area means area of triangle BDE is equal to area of triangle DEC. This is your third result from equation first, second and third. First, second and third. We can see that in equation first and second, left side of this result, numerator of left side is same and the denominator of right left side is also same from the equation first, second and third. We can show that area of triangle ADE upon area of triangle BDE is equal to area of triangle ADE upon area of triangle DEC because area of triangle BDE and area of triangle DEC are same. So from this result we can find out AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. This is our proof of basic proportionality theorem, that is AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. We can get some more result from this result, like adding 1 in both the sides will AD upon DB plus 1 is equal to AE upon EC plus 1. It implies that AD plus DB upon DB is equal to AE plus EC upon EC. And AD plus DB, this becomes AB upon, denominator is DB, is equal to AE plus EC. AE plus EC, this becomes AC upon, denominator is EC. This is one application of basic proportionality theorem. By this way, we can prove basic proportionality theorem. Thank you.